it's always nice to be in front of the fans. It's even better to be a surprise. So I feel like I really lucked out with the timing of this return to SmackDown. It's the first night we're back with the fans, so it's gonna make it real special.
Feels like yesterday I walked out of here at SummerSlam.
Bálor Club has come to Toronto.
That's like 2 years ago, so right back in at the deep end, just the way I like it.
Finn Bálor now trying to rally with a sling blade. Finn Bálor looking to slay the fiend here tonight with a coup de grace, and he's caught. First time in 70 weeks, SmackDown welcomes the WWE Universe live.
I don't get nervous very often anymore, but today there was nerves. Nerves to come back, nerves to be on SmackDown, nerves to be in front of the people again, and just nerves to pick up where I left off.
And I will not let this show go on for one more minute until justice is served.
Wait.
Yes!
Are you kidding me?
I am. Yes! Oh my! Finn Bálor is here! I have missed that so much. So has the WWE Universe.
The first ever Universal Champion is back.
It feels like it's been a long time since we had fans in the arenas. But it also feels like just yesterday. When you walk out there, it feels like we didn't miss a beat. The energy the fans give us is unexplainable.
Pat, can you believe Bálor's here?
There is nothing like performing in front of a rowdy crowd like that tonight. And I'm just glad to be back on the road. Glad to be still performing at the top level.
Is the Bálor Club on SmackDown?
Top rope for Bálor. Coup de grace!
Yes, it is!
Tonight was a real special moment. SmackDown, the fans are back, and Finn is back.